I was thinking very fast. Now, I was thinking of thanking you five times.
I was thinking of thanking you. 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 I'm a dancer artist. What do you say? Twist tongue is what we live by, you know.
Oh my God. Can you teach me next year? I need to learn.
I was thinking of telling you. 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 Girl, me, I'll be thinking of telling you that me love you so much. I've been thinking of telling you that me need you right now. I've been thinking of telling you that tonight is the night. I've been thinking of telling you that tonight we go rumble, 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 baby, baby. Rumble, rumble, baby, baby. Rumble, rumble, baby, baby. Rumble, rumble, baby, baby. I've been thinking of telling you. Pam, pam. Thank you very much.
Seriously. We're going to go to the studio right now.
I'm freestyling it, but it's sounding nice.
Oh my God.
You know, I've been thinking
of telling
you. I'm
good at bringing up good ideas. You came here about the show.
No problem.
All right. Now, I want you to translate this to Pidgin English. It's not hard. Very, very simple. Do you have a small generator?
When I get small generator, dear.
Nah, lie.
Enna, do you have a small generator? Mm-hmm. You get small generator.
They have a name for
it. You were not specific. You get a pass my neighbor.
That's correct.
You just said generator. Generator can be
a very small one.
It can be
small
very
generator.
Big one. We have generators as big as the whole of NTA.
Okay.
Yeah, of course. Okay.
Yeah, are you serious?
Yeah, of course. My dad was a marine engineer. You know, and I remember one of the times I visited him, you know, while he was on board, you know, he's in the engineering department, you know, the generator section. And I took a walk with him, you know, and inside the ship, the gen is massive. Like, we're walking and we're still walking, just a generator, you know, so we have gens that are as massive as whatever it is you think.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, are you in a relationship?
Hagbakata, Mr. Loverman. They're asking me if I'm in a relationship, Mr. Loverman. I've got my beautiful ladies all around town, Mr. Loverman. I've got my girls calling from London. Another girl calling me from Ghana.
So you,
my Nigerian baby, she's waiting, Mr. Loverman. Them beautiful ladies, them love me. I love them too. Right now, say, Mr. Loverman.
Means you don't have just one girl. You have like three girls from different countries.
Well, I've not said so.
No,
I just said
your
Mr.
Son,
Loverman.
Like,
yeah, you know, I got my beautiful women all around the world.
Okay.
They love Mr. Loverman, you know, so.
We know, we yes,
I'm in a relationship with all my beautiful women across the world.
Like running from questions. I just asked, are you in a relationship, yes or no? Yes.
Of course,
no.
I said yes.
With, okay, Nariki.
With who? Like,
you must be proud of your girl, like seriously.
Of course I am proud of the African woman. What are you saying?
Oh my God, stop sneaking around. Stop.
She
I don't
is
like
my
it.
African
I
queen.
I don't like it. But
oh, thank God for Two-Face. Girl of our dreams.
Okay, but do you have a crush?
I have a crush. Do I have a crush?
A female celebrity.
Female celebrity.
That means there are plenty. You're still thinking of, oh my God.
No, it's not easy to have crush. Yo.
It's not easy. We have five ladies now, so you should have one.
Yeah, because most of like the Nigerian female, most of them are my friends already.
Okay.
You know, so it's not like I'm sitting somewhere thinking anything like, oh my goodness. If I'm going to have crush on anybody, the only person I really like, Beyonce.
But I'm talking about, like, please, leave them.
Okay, like here. Yeah,
exactly.
Like Tiwan Tiwa.
Tiwan Tiwa here.
Oh.
Leave the people.
Nah. I have crush on but it's a friendly crush.
Don't expatiate, just tell me.
I need to say it because it got us. It's complicated. The maker no go talk. I can't go. They can't use them as headline news tomorrow morning.
There's nothing.
Lamborghini
there.
Crushes on Nigerian Nollywood actress. Bam.
Oh, now nah, you're getting there. No, don't worry. I'll give you time to think about it. He's a friend in the Lord, though. Like, he prays for me every day. I stay with him.
Receive. You never see Baba. Baba not a prophet now.
I do. I
receive.
Do I understand. And
I love to face so die. Die. Like. Sometimes when I see Baba self to greet, he had me. I don't even know it. To, you know when you too love person, you just become. You know? Nah, he's okay, a blessed man.
Do you want to work with him like anytime soon?
Yeah, of course. There's going to be something really deep because Two-Face is a reggae. He loves dancehall music as well, you know, and he has the vibe in him anytime in the day. So if I end up doing something with Two-Face, it's going to be massive.
Exactly.
But I know we will do something by the grace of God.
All right, back to the issue. We're not escaping from it. Yes, I asked you a question before I went for that music. No, don't do that. Don't do that.
Hello? Is the food ready?
Please. This is our show and you have to answer the question. No,
okay.
No sneaking around.
Okay. I'm here.
Okay, so my answer. I gave you time to think about your female crush.
Okay, my crush in the music, in the industry, since you just said industry, I have crush on so many people.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Why are you making everything complicated like this?
Okay, in my new single, Motola, Genevieve, Tonto.
You are calling all these.
Is you know that I should give you a list of my crush?
Please.
You better leave me.
No, I'm okay.
Yeah, Basira.
That's fine. I'm okay with
it. Is there any one now?
No, I'm fine. Thank you.
You don't know Biliki?
Biliki.
You don't know Super Biliki?
Super
Biliki. Biliki Su. Okay. I have crush on Biliki too.
Okay, very fine.
All right.
Okay, let's talk about our topic today.
Okay.
Very, very.